So this is a little bit, I'm still feeding some of my smaller girls. This hive in particular is a, double queen. She's a nuc on either side, and then I bring them on up. And you can see I fed sugar on paper, I haven't cleaned it out yet. Decided not to reverse her because she's doing just fine. She's kind of hanging out in the middle. Both sides actually are on the bottom or in the middle, so I don't have to reverse. So this little tub is able to be filled with sugar syrup, and that honeycomb just allows them to not drown, because if you just put a feeder in there with nothing, a lot of times they'll drown. It's one of the worst things you can find. And the pollen patties have not gone over so well. They're just about at the end of their life. And the other thing is that we need to go ahead and put a baggie feeder. The baggie feeder is a cheap way to feed bees, and it's exactly that. It's a baggie. And I use the Ziploc. I hate doing band names, but it does work. And it's got a double zipper so that you can tell it's closed. Because one of the big problems is these things leak. And what the problem is with that is that, one, they're not double, the double zip, and they're not freezer bags. These are freezer bags. They have a much heavier plastic, and they don't rip, and sometimes the bees do chew if you leave it in there a long time, so they can chew through just about anything they want. So if you leave it in there, they'll chew through it. But this is a baggie feeder, and I'm going to lay it on a queen excluder. You don't have to use the queen excluder. The queen excluder is in this hive because she is, like I said, there's a divider right here. So there's a queen here and a queen here. And to be able to feed both of them, I will lay the bag on top of the queen excluder. So the way I do my bag, though, is slightly different. So there's the bag. A lot of people lay it down and make slices in the middle of the bag. I no longer do that because you cannot refill a bag that has slices in the middle. Okay, now it is. Okay. So a lot of people will make slices right in the middle of this bag, but you can't refill that bag. And if you're right on top of your feeders, you can refill this bag. So I make these little slices, and they don't need to be much, at the top of the bag. And that's it. Because then I can refill the bag. Once it's empty, I can refill it. And if I leave it in there too long, the bees will chew through the plastic and then it'll be a leaker. But I don't have problems with a freezer bag with the double zip leaking because I laid it down. You make sure it's zip tight. This is where my line of holes are so that they can drink. And lay it down. Sometimes we squeeze a little bit of the air out just to get them down on it. There. And they'll start leak right there. They'll start. If this was a single hive, I wouldn't have to use the queen excluder. I could lay that right down on the top bars and it would be just fine. So, baggy feeders work. If you get the right baggie, you can reuse them if you put the hole in the right spot. They can drink it, and you can reuse it at least, well, I think I've reused some of my bags like 4 and 5 times. Other than that, probably the more sustainable way is to get the black in-hive feeders or an in-hive feeder that you can reuse and reuse. But this is a nice compromise that you can actually go on the cheap end until you get your bees up, and then you can afford to get a in-hive feeder. But there's different types of feeders. This is one, and hope that takes any confusion out for you. So I hope that explained the a little bit better about a baggie feeder for anyone that wasn't sure what a baggie feeder really was. Again, don't cut it in the middle if you want to reuse them. Cut them toward one end near the zipper so you can reuse it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, support our apiary and natural beekeeping. If you want to see something that you haven't seen yet, leave a note in the comments and I'll see what I can do. Thank you from Butts Bees. Happy beekeeping.
I don't know how to stop it. I can't quit. Dun, 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 dun.